Let's see, that, oh, right here. Heal again. Alright, oh, it's outside of range. That, oh, how dare you, man. Boom, boom. That's obviously where the boss is. Build needs some time to recover. Oh, if you try using it twice, it shatters. This creature is unable to speak yet is still undisputed king of the dungeon. Sneers at you, imperial challenge. That's right, you beast. I just wanted to test you. Oh, it's down there. Can you blast it from here? No. That was easy. What's down here? The boss is over there. I want to know what's over here. No! What? No. Need that. We need that. There we go. So this is going pretty much the same as Mick Cummings, except not- I don't feel as though he does- this person does powerful. Oh shoot! No! No! What the hell? That never happened. Lemon. That's exactly what you're gonna be. You're gonna be a freaking lemon. Alright, we're not gonna do world champion. eat books. Yeah. Well, you did that a little bit quicker. Yes, yes, we know. Let's just get to it. around me. Ew. There we go. Lemon's starting not to be so much of a lemon. Should prevent you from firing your bow. And what about a sword? Grants bow use. Well, no point in doing this, just destroy the freaking item, yeah. Alright, well, first off, what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to look for, a hero who died. I'm not seeing them anywhere. Alright, let's just head down. Maybe we'll find him. Like, instantly. Thankfully, we can at least counter some of these guys. I wonder, can we go through that? No, we can't. But we can do that, which is silly. The hang of this guy. The main thing we probably want to do is find a way to use the obstacles around us to our advantage, since the stick and move will allow us to jump through pretty much anything. You know. And I think as soon as we finish this floor, we'll go down. Well, not go down, but we'll go up and Nothing he would help us all that much, I think. Yeah, we can probably just go beat up the boss and head back. Yeah, we'll head back as soon as we can. No, you don't. No, you don't. Alright, I think that went fairly well, even though they kind of ambushed us. No, you don't. Explore everything? Eh. No, we didn't, but we'll stand till we find our dead guy's stuff, I guess. There we go. Okay. Range. Yeah, we definitely need that. Put that on. There we go. There we go. Yeah, that's gonna be nice to use. Yep. Guys, on this floor a little bit stronger than I would like. There he is. Rodan was all very powerful down in but at least blah blah blah. Rest easy, Rom. You did your part. No one ever talked about you, unlike the other guy. Oh, didn't see her. Is everyone just missing him? Think his dodge is too high. This is suspicious. No, you bad dodger mods, you go. It is okay. Just for staying there again. Easy for both of us. Yep. Yeah, he exploded. There we go. I think I was still looking for the previous guy who died. Yeah, let's just go make sure we didn't miss the other guy. He might be in the other side of here. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh. Hey, nope. No. Just say no to everyone. Oh, shoot. We are. We are too. Everyone's dead. Thanks, August. That's what his name was. His name was August. What's this? Power drive? Fire powerful magical arrow that scales with your level. The arrow cannot miss and penetrates all of the recoil from the shot will send you backwards one tile if there is room. Let's do this just because it would be useful to have more than one attack at a time. Alright, now we can leave. I don't care about the coins, it's not that much. What's back here anyway? I wonder what would happen if we go up here. Nothing. It was just we would fight the boss immediately. Alright, let's go here. We gotta identify all this stuff. I don't like seeing the graveyard going. Where they say fifth time's the charm. That's what all of it. Oh, that's what everyone says. You don't have any books to turn in. Scroll of Escape Dungeons. Nice. Oh, no. I wish it was like an auto lock button. This has a minor protective enchantment on a piece of armor. May fail on items already enchanted. We need to do another leather armor. Let's see. Do we have any leather armor already to enchant it on? No. So. Oh, we got a new weapon? Yeah. Nice. Because even if you miss it, I mean, they mostly die laughing at you because of your weapon. Oh, that's mean. Now, we don't have anything to bolster our weapon. Squirrels of bees, please. Nice. Yeah. Let's bolster our weapon. Let's. There we go. Honestly, we got some. At least we got some nice, little armor now. And is anything else we want? No. Not really. Besides locking on this. Oh. Just locking in all of our stuff, so I don't have to worry about it. Do, 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 do. I don't like here to melt down some trash gear. I'd like you to melt down. But everything's not locked. Yes, melt it all down. Yes. Ooh, can we do a hammer or something? I haven't ever did one before. So, if you toss him in some enchanted stuff that has enchantments on it, you can make it into a hammer later on. Let's... I'd like to purchase some upgrade hammer. And I can't even do any. I would need some tin steel, a lot more tin steel. Alright, we'll deal with that later then. Go next. Now that we got some decent stuff on our character, we didn't get a Poilon chest, but we can at least go here next. Yeah, so let's do that. Yeah, didn't have to waste our time here. I don't feel like coming here, but I'll come in. No, we don't have any taste anything. Nice. We wasted it? Oh, I didn't know you could waste it. That's gonna bug the heck out of me. I said don't do that, then just walk away. You need to make sure you use it. I think we're good. Can we sell stuff? We don't need this. There we go. And I know the bartender lady. Do you have anything? As well. We don't need that many though. We don't need like a ton. Liquid bandage would be nice. Unidentify. Was as powerful as my weapon. Oh no, we don't need it. I'll just leave town. That's why we gotta do this. Here we go. Experience boost! Yeah, drinking ale, the bartender gives you an experience boost. So, whenever you kill stuff. Yeah, experience gain. Alright. Do the other one! Let's go over here. Do that. Shoot. Yep. Boom. 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 Shoot. Shoot. There we go. Shoot. And dragon. And we need the power tag. Boom, boom, boom. Alright. I thought we were dead there for a second. Yeah! Let's pick up all this gold again. Here we go! Now, what do we pick up? Tropical Mystery Mix. Nice, nice, nice. We're good here. As prosperity. There you go. I'm the best. Hey, should have better stuff now. Let's see what's for sale. Definitely need some of those. Yeah. Poison Mist is something we definitely need. What else do you have for armor? We want enchanted stuff, I think. We definitely don't have any. We don't have anything to enchant our stuff with, so. Do you have any books? No, you don't even have any books. Holy shit, that's high level enchantment. I think, no, maybe not. That's definitely a lot more powerful. I can't afford it. Yeah, I can definitely afford this. Two D5 plus. Yeah, anyone's butt with this. Identify this real quick. There. We can break that down sometimes. At some point. Let's see what the nice bartender lady has. Go. Battle chaps? No. Second monster. Alright, let's get the chaps. No, I didn't want to use the thing of whatever. I can't identify because I don't have any more those squirrels. Let me do the last guy that. Oh, it was in the previous town. Wait, there was a guy who had the squirrel. This town and into the overworld. There you go. Turn to my. Plus some extra loot. Why is that spear so damaging? The scrolls are really good. Yes. Hey. Alright. No, we wanted this. Deal 25 starlight damage. Negative. Red purple resist. Okay. So why is this so good? Is this a two-handed weapon or a one-handed weapon? No. But regardless, I don't really care. But it's really damaging. Yeah, let's just sell it. No. Sell. We'll actually just toss it. It'll probably be worth some good bit. How demoralizing. Block. There. Yeah. Oh. Oh jeez, how big is this place? Just trying to leave. Alright. Let's get back. You didn't identify these scrolls. here we go. Fortify armor. There we go. Bloody hell. That's nice. He actually used strategy there. Hey, no. Hey, I found stairs. Alright, let's continue wiping out the first floor. Jump. There we go. We're surviving. Oh gosh, what is that? Oop. Don't want to die again. And then we got an antidote this time. Nice. Took them all out. Let's just dodge out of the way. Use a little jump. We made it out of there. It's. You feel a powerful, tense evil in the air. Well. Can't be that evil, we'll survive this long. Here we go. Jump. Jump. Oh shoot. Yeah, that's quite a ways to kill everyone. And the thing is, that wasn't even the boss. Usually the boss is in... From my experience, these type of dungeon is... humanoid in nature. Oh god. Oh, we're bleeding. I don't look like we're bleeding anymore. Oh. Well, that was fun. We could use that for a way to get through in the future. We need to escape. So this person feels a lot more powerful. Curious one. Holy shoot. Nope. We're gonna need some extra armor of some sort. I wanna know what goes right there. We have a lot of equipment. Yeah, we got too much stuff here we can lose. Let's not lose any of it.